What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Dark Souls. Comfy Time Gamer here, and we are... It looks like Siegfried has moved on. And we are getting ready to finally enter Sen's Fortress. Oh, I'm nervous. Oh. That looks like a pressure plate. That might have worked better if it didn't make me clip the first time I tried to walk on it. Okay, snake, giant snake men. I'm trying out this eagle shield. Oh. Yikes. Can't parry with that. Those guys are strong. Perhaps a head-to-head fight is probably not the best with those guys. I'd like to pull one of you. Ooh, you can damage him with that trap, though. Jesus, I'm gonna die again. Whatever weapon they have, that is beast. Okay, let's see if we can't be a little bit smarter than this. I would like to get by the first room. Here we go, one at a time. Eat it. Nice. Okay. Huh. Those statues look like the Black Knights. House of traps indeed. Titanite demons below us. That is very cool. That's some like straight up what is that? Ray Bradbury? Pit in the Pendulum stuff? Yeah. I think it's Ray Bradbury. Either way, that is awesome. Sniper. Somebody's shooting lightning at me. Why so many of these statues? Very strange. Oh, hello. Some of these look a little closer together. Yeah, I see you. Yeah, I can see it. But thank you, online bro. Couple of Titanite shards, nice. Hello? Treasure down there. Treasure up there. Oh wow, that's cool. I didn't even realize you could see, this is all open ceilinged here. This guy just chilling. Oh, hello. Whoa. Jesus Christ. God. Stop turning your back to the enemy. That's like a super bad habit that I need to break. Wow. This is some straight up Indiana Jones right here. Huh. I'm noticing now why the, that's funny. The pathways where those balls roll are, they are, concave. The pathways have, hello. No. God damn it. They built that into the artwork where you can see where the balls have rolled. They've over the years have carved grooves into the the walkways. That's pretty. It's a very nice little attention to detail. Can I? Survive this? It doesn't look that far. Let's go for it, because I definitely want to get down there, and I've seen multiple Titanite demons down there, so nice. I can just survive. God damn it. Oh, he didn't die. Shit. God damn you. Whoa. Okay, there's some sort of... Yikes. There's... The floor is extremely sticky. Yeah, don't need that. Will this work? Yeah, it does. Awesome. Okay. Yeah, there's some sort of, substance on the floor here. Like when you're running in deep water. I hate these things. No. Get out of there. Stick and move, man. Come on. You can do this. You should be about dead. God damn it. Nice. So I ordered one of these drops, Demon Titanite, and I'm not 100% sure what that's used for. Obviously an upgrade material, but I haven't picked up anything that's ever called for it, so... He must have fell down. Okay, so there's a stairway out of here. So let's clear out this... We're obviously at the very bottom of the fortress. So let's clear this area out, and let's see how much damage we can do. Poof. We brought ourselves a ton of arrows. I will sit here and cheese you all day, demon Titanite demon. Yeah, okay. Get into some good range. Can he make it? I don't think he can make it through here, can he? Yeah, he can. Doing good damage with Power Within. Wow, 198. Must have been a counter hit. Short work. If you're scythe, ooh. Yeah, if you're hitting well with your composite bow and you're in the right range, Power Within, man, you can really, jack your damage way up. Bear. Oh, hello. Wow, he is right there. Ouch. Oh, I keep forgetting I got Power Within on me, so it's gonna drain me. Good God. Whoa. Okay, that's dangerous because he can completely clip through that corner, obviously. As you can see, I've ditched the, Eagle Shield. Stability's nice, but it's heavy. And I'm needing 100% block in here, physical block. Get in there. How did he hit me there? Are you cured? Still got a bunch of HP left. God damn it. Nice placement of him. Kudos, FromSoft. You knew what you were doing when you put him there. Not to mention he's got a lot of his fucking butt buddy in the back behind him. Just gonna start shooting lightning at you. Why did you not heal? I gotta remember when I use Power Within that my health is... I need to really pay attention to my health. And I am not. You're seeing the tail end here. I have died to this guy several times, so I don't want to bore you. Oh my god, thank god. I probably died to him a half a dozen times, being an idiot. You can jump at me. Nice input. You know, sometimes he just doesn't roll when you want him to. Great, we're back playing this game. Ooh. You can curve that, he can curveball in it. I died to a couple of curveballs on the other one. But that was a close one. Should just back off and let him return to his spot. Yo! Oh my god, one-shotted. God. Demonite. Demon cat. What was that? Titanite demon. Oh, yeah. I got the Man Serpent Greatsword as a drop. And what did he just drop? Titanite Catchpole. Oh, and the scythe. Halberd with a long blade. Weapon of the Titanite Demon, a faceless stone monster born from Titanite's slab. One of the enchanted weapons, perhaps, from the residual power of the Titanite slab, known for its leaping attack, which comes smashing down on foes from above. Interesting weapon. I believe that's all of them. I don't let the video fool you. I was down here for a while. I've also switched off to my heaviest hitting weapon that I have right now, which is the Black Knight Greatsword. To be honest with you, it hits hard, but it's very slow. Oh, we illusory wall. Okay. Large Soul of Proud Knight. It's really slow. Its attack set is okay. Or its move set is okay, but definitely not my favorite weapon right now. But like I said, it hits hard. Oh. Oh. We're on top of the, I think we're on top of the gatehouse. Yeah, this is the, I can see the chain there. This is the, giant that pulled up the... See... Yeah, he's definitely attackable. See, look how that strong attack with this weapon is so slow, but... Yikes. Ooh, he drops a chunk. Nice. Yeah. Really wish I wouldn't have wasted some of those early chunks that I got. Because I have a feeling I'm going to need them later. Yeah, this is definitely... There's the chain. We're right above the gatehouse. Very cool view. There's the old church. There's the first. Yeah, there's the gargoyle bell. The first bell. And we are heading. Obviously, we're going up, so. We're heading up there. Very cool area. It's actually two chains there. Huh. I like that a lot. I wish, I'm glad that somebody had, posted a player message there. That's a gorgeous view there. Where does this kick us out? Well, this kicks us out back up here. Alright. So... I guess now we proceed to the Indiana Jones ball rolling area. There's that sniper again. This guy out. And have the ball kill him. We need to get out there so we can take a look at where we need to go. Oh, hey, Siegfried, what's up? Okay, so we can go right if we have to. But it looks like there's a... It looks like there's an entrance to the left. Just over that first, just past the body here. Yep. Ooh, it's a fog gate, though. Check it out. Shield up. Okay, just another area. With an arrow trap. Of course I gotta go talk to... Oh, there's a treasure. Gotta go talk to Siegfried, though. Maybe peek ahead here first. Whoa. That some sort of elevator system. Okay. Yeah. Now why didn't he set that off? Interesting. Seen a bonfire in forever. Kind of wondering if they've even got one in here. Yeah, that definitely looks like those knights. Whoa. This could kill us. Let's... Let's go see what Siegfried has to say first before we go for that. Oh, we also got a... Oh, we also got a room up here. Let's check this out. Ring of Steel Protection. Let's look at that. Use defense versus physical attacks. This ring belonged to the Night King Rendell. It grants its wearer protection by boosting defense against physical attacks. of the many legends surrounding the Night King Rendal, one of the more well-known ones. Let's see, 224. If we put it on, 274. Basically gives you 50 to your defense. That's nice, actually. We'll go ahead and leave that on for now. Oh shit. Yeah, I missed that up. That was up there. I'll have to swing back around and pick that up. Let's talk to our buddy here.
Ah, where did you come from? Splendid news, I tell you. Ah, so you see my sight. Yes, indeed. I've run up against a wall, or a ball, to be precise. I must say, I'm a bit too tough to be outrunning those things. So here I sit, in quite a pickle, but who knows? Perhaps we'll have another development. Perhaps I could try some rolling. Bah, very dry. My head is still.
Oh, it's great. So Siegfried's made it this far, and he's kind of like, eh, nope. After we let him in, of course. I'll be interested to see where his, storyline goes to. Definitely want whatever this is. There we go. Shotal. Dex weapon. Cursed sword with a sharply curved blade created by Arstur, Earl of Kareem. Requires great skill to wield, but evades shield defense to sneak in damage. Alright. Another Kareem invention, like the bite rings. Arstur, obviously, heck of a craftsman. See, this is strange. They got this enemy here, and he's... The pathway is obviously a ball run. He doesn't attack you. Don't know. Well, I don't have any other choice now. I have to kind of put off going over here to this scary looking run. Because if I die, I'm going to have to start all the way back. That undead perish. Well, we can either go up or down. Let's try up. We're fairly mobile. But there is not a whole lot of time. Ouch. Okay. Need to wait for the ball to not be there. There's not a whole lot of time between cycles. Let's go for it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh god. Oh my god. Wow. Got a extremely complicated pinball and gear system there running this ball trap. Well, that's weird. Because when you're coming, it must change. Maybe it depends on those pressure plates? I don't know. Something triggered it to stop going down that way and start going to the direction we just came up. But there is a lever here, so I'm guessing we can change direction. Okay, this is opening up some paths. That is... I believe that's where that lizard guy is hanging out. Okay, we're on top of that room we were before. Ooh. Elevator with blood all over it. Okay, let's... let's not go on that right now. Yeah, that's totally where the guy's just leaning up against the wall. Okay, so... crazy looking. Oh, hello. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, I saw that at the last second. Nasty little trap. Okay. I don't think I want to go that way quite yet. I feel like we're getting too far ahead of ourselves if we go down that path. Let's play with this lever and see what happens. I want to send it down to where that guy is leaning up against the wall. Which is it that way? It is. Okay, so he's dead. Now let's change it again. Should go back. Okay, that's back out the original way that it was going. Okay. Let's check this out. That's not open from the side. Okay. How are you alive? Are you kidding me? Oh, he's got one. Ouch. Come on, dude. You stood up to two of those balls, please. Okay, so that busted open the wall and opened up a new area here. Let's be on the lookout for treasure, places to jump down. Oh, hello.
You seem quite easy. A rare thing in these times. I am Logan. I'm a bit cooped up, as you can see.
Oh.
I have a bright idea. Suppose you set me free. Mold an empty hand. But I could repay you with knowledge and sorcery. This place is melting my mind. The inactivity is repressed.
Can we open this? We can with the master key.
Oh, heavens. Thank you. I'm saved. And I thought to resume my travels. But I must log a few things first, and I owe you a favor. I will return to Farling Shrine. Speak with me there, so that I may impart my sorcery. Oh, hello. Don't mind me. Go on ahead. I'll be up later. Whoa, I'll be just fine, young man.
Okay, so we finally meet the elusive Big Hat Logan. That Griggs has been talking about. He's a master sorcerer, so he's returning to Firelink Shrine. I'm assuming then he is the advanced trainer, advanced sorcery trainer, much like how Koilana is sort of the master pyromancer trainer now. Can I jump in there? Okay. Soul of a hero. Ooh, scary. Okay. So, since I used the master key to open that, I'm guessing there is another key that is just instant death out there. That there is a master key, or there is a, key somewhere. In the fortress to open that if you didn't have the master key. We'll be on the lookout for it. It might have some lore on it. Curious if any of these move. Master key opens all of those. Huh. Okay. Oh no, we set that up. Okay, never mind. I was thinking that we sent the ball down that way. That trap reset. I'm wondering if that's the... Now watch. Now I'm wondering if this is going to be, He just hurt... Yeah. Very interesting. I'm wondering if it's the pressure plate or just, your location. We do it again. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, wow. Yikes. Well, at least it didn't kill us in one hit. Dumps us back out. We have not been here. We've definitely not been here. Let's check this out. Oh, are you trapped? See ya, buddy. Oh, remember seeing that at the beginning. Sumbering Dragon Crest Ring. Picking up a lot of loot in this fortress. I'm noticing the spiked not palisades, but the spiked portions, especially down towards the Titanite Demon area. And I'm wondering if that's this ring was secretly worn by a certain surreptitious sorcerer at Vinheim Dragon School. The ring is engraved with an everlasting dragon in silent slumber and masks all sound emitting from its wearer. Where have I heard that before? I'll have to check into that. Something with Griggs, possibly. Anyway, I'm wondering if the spikes on the walls are to keep the Titanite demons from getting out. You know, not actually getting out in the game, but, you know, that was the intent, the effect. When they designed the level. Okay, can we jump down here? Yeah, okay. Sometimes it's hard to get perspective with these camera angles. Let me guess, we're all the way back at the beginning. Still got that one over there, man. Pissing me off. Okay, yeah. We are back at the beginning. Wow, like the very beginning. At least these guys haven't respawned. Now let's not do... Let's not do something stupid like die here. It's still spitting out that way. Which means this should be clear. So should the other path, unless it resets right here. Possibly with this. Oh, you can actually, you know what? You can hear it. God damn it. You can hear it. Yeah, it's not the trip plate that causes it, it just does it on its own. I'm pretty sure. Down to our last Estus flask, so yeah. Damn it. Same thing I did the first time I was over here. Go, baby, go. Come on, come on, come on. God damn it. Just stay in the corner. I don't think it hits you if you're... Oh, well. I'm not sure where he's going. So cool. I think we've exhausted a lot of these other areas. That just sort of rolls off into nowhere. We've already been that way. Yeah, we need to check out all the way down here because we have not been there. Huh, I'm just noticing the scrapes in the wall. Which is pretty interesting. Okay, some sort of hole. And fucking Dark Souls. Thanks for watching, guys. Feel free to like, subscribe, comment, and I will see you in the next part, and not make the same mistake twice. Jesus Christ. Be on the lookout for those from now on. I'll see you guys in the next episode.